Holding flashlights, thousands of Colombians gathered in various cities demanding their country's attorney general steps down. Néstor Humberto Martínez is accused of covering up irregularities and bribes paid in Colombia by the Brazilian construction giant Odebrecht, at the center of the biggest corruption scandal in the region.
We Colombians are tired of seeing the powerful steal money and nothing happening. Our institutions, our justice system are kept captive, and we want them back.
Security forces were unable to prevent protesters in front of the Attorney General's headquarters taking down the office's flag and burning it. In 2015, Martínez was the legal advisor of Grupo Aval, Colombia's biggest financial group, owned by Luis Carlos Sarmiento, the country's richest man. Aval partnered with Odebrecht, winning a $1.6 billion contract to build a major motorway. But in a series of documents, Jorge Enrique Pisano, then the auditor of Aval, discovered more than $30 million in illegal payments and informed Martínez about them. Yet in a dramatic twist, Pisano, his son, and a third witness have since died in what are said to be suspicious circumstances, while Martínez became the man in charge of investigating the crimes.
Odebrecht has admitted in a plea bargain with the United States Department of Justice of paying $11 million in bribes to Colombian politicians, but that's just a fraction of the total amount of bribes it has allegedly paid here in Colombia. And the Attorney General denies any prior knowledge of the payments and continues to reject calls for his resignation.
Prosecutors have pressed charges against high-ranking officials in a number of countries, including former presidents. While in Colombia, only mid-level officials have been charged. Martínez has recused himself from two related cases, but many fear a complete and impartial investigation will not happen in Colombia as long as he remains in office.
The issue is that Odebrecht has financed the presidential campaigns of the two most important political parties in Colombia. They paid ex-ministers, senators, congressmen. If the attorney general falls, the entire structure falls with him.
Just days ago, Peru's attorney general resigned under increasing public pressure after he dismissed two lead prosecutors in the scandal. Martínez's powerful political backers continue supporting him, but it's unclear if he'll be able to withstand the growing calls for his removal. Alessandro Ampietti, Al Jazeera, Bogotá.